Before you start, make sure that you hold your string like this so that the string is not twisted. And then hold your Diabolo with the black side away from the audience and the red or white or blue side towards the audience. And when you hold your sticks, you hold it in a V with a thumb in the middle or with your first finger. I'm gonna play the song. Okay, just wait, you have to get into position. And your first position is you hold out your Diabolo, you put the sticks behind you, so you're ready to whip it down and catch the Diabolo. Make sure your sticks do not hit the Diabolo. Okay, Cal, you can hit it. First position. Second position. Third position. Fourth position. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left hand up. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Loop. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Accelerate. Accelerate when you hear the clapping. And when that's over, sun. Student one. Student two. Student three, student four, student three, student two, student one. And then when you hear this long note, you will need to do the chicken on a stick. And at the very end, try and go like this. And then loop, accelerate. Okay, and then when you hear the violins, then you do trapeze. Okay, and then now loop, accelerate when there's clapping. And then when you hear the long note, then this monkey. Monkey one. Monkey two. And then when the long note is over, then this is time for you to throw. So maybe you can take turns throwing or everyone throw. And then here, I'm hoping that Ariel and Borgen can throw to each other, whereas the people in the background, they can maybe do something else, like cookies. This one we have to figure out. So, or maybe Borgen and Ariel, they can do the spider web. Or you can do the routine over again. So acceleration. And then suns. When you hear that the song is about to be over, so you have to know the song really well, you can start doing the stuck elderberry. 3, 4. Maybe 5. And hopefully that will work out. Maybe this step elevator can be done a bit earlier so we can just start spinning.